In Australia, how is hepatitis C most often spread? Is it A, sharing injecting equipment, B, tattooing, or C, sex? This time sex isn't the culprit. The answer is A, sharing injecting equipment. That's why it's so important to never share your injecting equipment. To find out more about hepatitis C prevention strategies, or to access needle and syringe program services, or purchase condoms and lube, contact us here at redthread.org.au.